fight. I love that one. Help me welcome to the cage, Michael Hobby.
Coming to the cage right now, Michael Hobby. We got another big bout coming right now at 145 pounds. He stood 5'11", 23 years old. Michael Hobby, 2 wins, 1 loss in his amateur career. Fighting out of Black Label Martial Arts, Monticello, Arkansas. Okay, my bad. Michael Hobby, 0-1 from Black Label Martial Arts. Next fighter coming out to the cage, Carl Kirtley, 155 pounds, 35 years old. He's 0-0. We are fighting in the 155-pound division. Carl Kirtley making his amateur debut from Forca Martial Arts, Russellville, Arkansas. He studies jiu-jitsu and kickboxing. 35 years old.
Ladies and gentlemen, at the blue corner, standing 5'11" tall, weighing in at 157 pounds, fighting out of Black Label Martial Arts out of Monticello, Michael Hobby. Introducing his opponent out of the red corner, he's a jiu-jitsu fighter and a kickboxer, making his debut standing 5'9", from Forca Martial Arts out of Russellville, Carl Kirtley.
Correction, Forca Martial Arts. Michael Hobby. Carl Kirtley, here we go. Big right hand right there. Hobby in the all-black Venom trunks. Kirtley in the black and red trunks. And it's a scramble right off the bat. Kirtley's up against the cage. Carl Kirtley's corner man calling to get him to turn. Go a little right knee into the inside thigh. Hobby is using some good wrestling techniques right now, keeping him up against the cage, but he's got to capitalize. He's got to step back, get some shots. Hobby's got the underhook. Kirtley's looking for possibly a standing guillotine if he can get it. Hobby's looking to shoot for the takedown, and the big takedown right there by Michael Hobby. And Kirtley's got his head. He's definitely not in a comfortable position right now. And Hobby pulls his head out. Kirtley needs to posture up. Looks like he's going for an arm. Couple of good shots to the body by Hobby. And Kirtley finally establishes a full guard. Hobby needs to posture up. He has a lot of ability to be able to get up and do some slam damage right now. Training out of Forca, he's got to be getting really good at his jiu-jitsu. His coaches are calling for good submissions from underneath. He's got to work an arm. He's got to work his ways. Right now, Hobby's got a lot of control. He's throwing some shots. He's not in any danger right now. Kirtley is in a little bit of danger. The whole time, Hobby, even if he's not landing a lot of damage, he's really in the eyes of the judges right now, scoring some points. Yeah. Last 10 seconds of the round. And that's the end of round number one. Michael Hobby versus Carl Kertley. Promotions 5, live right here in Little Rock, Arkansas, Metroplex Event Center, Valentine's Massacre. We are streaming live around the world. If you've just now tuned in, Michael Hobby versus Carl Kertley, 155-pound bout. Here we go, round number two. Both fighters come to the center. Oh, and a big left hand right there by Hobby. Hobby's looking to tee off, not looking to get taken down. He's throwing some big punches. Hobby up against the cage. We got some blood coming from the mouth and nose of Carl Kertley. We got a bloody nose going on now from Kertley. Michael Hobby's up. Oh, and a good takedown by Kertley. Looks like Kertley right now is trying to get out from underneath. Working to at least establish a guard. Lots of blood on the mat now. Kertley's bleeding pretty good. Looks like we got a triangle choke going. The triangle's locked in by Hobby. He's got to get an arm, he's got to control. It's getting tight. Hobby's got that triangle, and it's pretty tight. But it's just choking the head. He's got to get some arm control. And here comes the armbar if he can get it. Tap, and there's the tap. Michael Hobby improves his record to one win and only one loss. Carl Kertley loses his amateur debut. Michael Hobby finishes it with a triangle choke.
gentlemen, 1 minute, 25 seconds of the second round. Your winner by tribal choke, Michael Hobby!
Style for the old crazy owner, Mike Miller, 100 over 90.